Yes, hello there. Good to see you again.
First thing, you're my little best friend.
Pleased to have you here.
Welcome, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Hello, nice to see you, nice to see you.
Yes, I think so. They're not assigned the audience.
He's waiting for Mr. Shimon.
Thank you very much.
Being a lady getting started, so I have four ways to get time.
So, Mr. Minister?
How are you?
Sir, nice to see you again.
That's a lot.
Down Reagan, sir.
Yes, nice to see you again.
Hello, so this is very nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
Well, now we come in and take the chair over here.
Thank you very much.
And I was just telling Mr. Minister, we have to wait for four waves of photographers to come. I wonder what they did before there, because you can get a couple of stations back in there.
In addition to having usual business of the state, which is quite demanding anyway. The long campaign in the United States, the presidential campaign.
Yes.
It worked several months.
And we all talk about it, not that there is no link whatsoever to the underwear.
I watched the debate and I couldn't believe that the president and the member of some of the right is my God. Anyway, it was, for a democratic country, it was really great. It was an education and it was quite an experience. Mr. Shimon made 10 ways, but it was only for half an hour, and there were very strict rules. We have had only 2.5 minutes to ourselves. I noticed you were also cut. We have been in the middle of the sentence. I think this is the most pressing experience in the debate, the fact that you must keep the timing so strict.
I think it does put a medal.
Taking all this in, back
thinking, you're conscious.
Taking all this in.
And it interferes with something that you can't be conscious of. You find it here. The previous life, old television was all live. They didn't have tape. Doing the show, and suddenly somebody standing off camera there telling you to do this, having to slow down.
I read an article that was a quote of a down to the silent movies. I wish it would cover the political life as well.
Mr. President, you're talking about the debates, but the polls seem to indicate that you lost. What's your reaction?
My reaction is this is a photo opportunity.
Got any predictions on the Thursday debate?
It's a photo op.
Let's move out, please.
Open the lights off, you should leave. The right is what you
need. So anyway, our system is better. In our case, the two parties are winning.
He was going to say, I'm going to myself, I was saying, no.
Well, we don't have the same demonstration of interest in other hotels. I think it is really weird. We did have an extended summer, and when I left home 2 days ago, full sunshine, the Californian weather, if you went with your family, from the Washingtonian one. But as far as I can,
living in the basement of my house in Moscow.
Reagan and Bush, 84.
It's always time, Robert.
That's beautiful. Thank you.
Well, we'll continue. Yeah, we're just in time.